do a dynamic warm-up real quick. Shoulders back and down. Always start with the back. Melt down 2-2. Roll up. 2, just flatten that back. And roll up. Round that back. Down. 2. Roll up. 1 more. Give me a small knee lift. Just waking up those hips. Knees out to the side. Get those hip rotators. So glad you joined us tonight for kettlebell. Yeah. Leg curl. Are you ready? Are you ready, Glenn?
I'm ready.
This is one of your favorite formats, isn't it?
I love it. I love it. Huge results.
Love it, love it. Tap, lift those arms high. Just getting that blood pumping, waking up that body. From the hips, booty back, abs in. Y'all look good. Hey, Linda. Hey, Billy. Hey, Mary. those shoulder blades. Keep going, Machine. Come on in. Roll the shoulder blades back and down. Chest is lifted, abs are in. Come on.
Right in, Lion.
Great. This is a good one. Just waking up that body. Instead of the number eight, you can go drop, move everything forward. And listen up. We've got two more, so we're not cattywampus. One more. Come on. Overhead. You got split stance if you want. Arms here. Elbows in. Up. Lift. 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 Squeeze. Work it, y'all. Come on. Put that weight down. Do me a favor, get water. Moving. I say get water, I want to have my water. So there we go. Y'all have a drink for me, okay? Get some H2O. This next one, goblet squat. Please go up in weight if you can. Take it, yeah. Use those thighs. I'm gonna hold here. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the squat. My feet start right here underneath my hips. I'm gonna take it heel toe wider to where my feet are just outside the hips. Elbows in, chest lifted. We're gonna start with the squat. And I want you to go up in weight. If you can, if you can't, you're good. You're with this. Let's move. You ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let me get situated with my gloves. Remember, whenever you get the weight, use your thighs, not your back, please. Shoulders back and down. Feet straight ahead. Knees follow the toes. Take a deep breath in. Move those hips. Now squat 2-2. Your chest is lifted. Down. Up. Now you have options holding the weight. The kettlebell. You can go here. Give me singles. You can go here. You can go here. But it's called a goblet squat. It is a squat with a kettlebell or a dumbbell. Use the thighs. Keep your head up. You always want to see your heart when you're doing a squat, okay? That lets you know if you can see your heart, that your chest, you're upright, not parallel to the floor. Come on. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Down, lift. Come on. How you doing, little Ann? Woo! Ready? Come on. Woo! Keep those elbows in. Chest lifted, y'all. Go wide plie. I'm gonna go here. So I went wide. Knees and toes, same direction. Chest lifted. So keep going, y'all. When I say wide, I mean wide. You're doing a big plie. Knees following the toes. Anyway, this is a good one. This will get your heart rate up.
This will bless your heart.
Pulse three. Up, three, two, one, lift. As you come up, you squeeze those inner thighs, squeeze those glutes. Up, three, two. So when I say pulse, we're bottom half, it's 1 inch up, 1 inch down. Give me singles. Let me get on the baby. Down, up. Again. Well, come on, y'all. So give me two singles. Now pulse bottom half. Three, two. Again. Whoo! Pulse bottom half. Singles. Down, up. Down. Y'all should be feeling some love. How you feeling?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to see that you're feeling something. Ann, Dolly, come on, girl. Y'all get it. Y'all get it, come on. Get it, go, go, Brady. Give me singles. So we're still in that plie, but we're gonna go back to that squat. those feet in to a squat. Down, lift. So I'm in a wide stance. Knees, toes, same direction, please. Chest is lifted. Work from the legs to the butt. Come on now. Now, if you're doing this with us, you should be short of breath.
Yes.
Please breathe. Come on. Stop. Bring your feet in. We're going back to that hinge. Move those hips, feet. Hinge. So you should be in the, with a heavier weight. Booty back, chest lifted, belly in. I'm feeling so much love, y'all.
Yes.
Double squat. Finish strong. Keep going. Wide, knees turned, same direction. Shoulders back. Luann, you look amazing. Woo! Oh my goodness, y'all. Drop it. Give me a leg curl. You know what? Y'all, I didn't know if that song was ever going to end. Did you feel the same way?
Oh, yes.
Give me a leg curl. Please keep moving those feet. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I can tell I haven't done kettlebell in a minute or so. I don't know. Whew. So, keep moving, y'all. Follow the wind. You can do kettlebell for 30 minutes and burn 400 to 600 calories, okay? I need you to know that because it's not about the time. It can be a shorter time, more calories burned. So with that being said, now I really want to focus here. The waist, shoulders back and down. Knees, toes, big plie. I'm going to use lower body to get the weight. I'm going to put the weight in this hand, in front of my thigh. My palm is facing forward. The opposite arm is here, and I'm going to hinge. So it's right here. This is a lateral hinge, working that waist. Let's do it, y'all. I love this track. We're going to start slow. Side, back, horse. shoulders back and down, two, two. Up, up.
Down, please. Okay. I'm gonna go with the lighter weight.
tabletop. Lift. Lift. If you want more, you take the weight here. Go to tabletop. Shoulders back and down. Take it up. Lift. So you're lifting. Up. Release. Up. Release. Keep your knee on the floor. Come up, take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, drop the knees to the back, take the head to the front. All right, now we're going to go here. Hands up here, all I want you to do, take one foot towards the bottom, you can grab the shoelaces, and just press in, stretching out those quadriceps. I think that feels good, guys.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Cal's going to take me away on this stretch. Okay, switch sides. Press in. Okay, now hands underneath your shoulders, elbows in. Your eyes are gazing in front. Heels in, toes out. I want you to squeeze your glutes. Then take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, make sure the ears are away from, shoulders are away from the ears. You're just going to lean and go right here. Now, if you want, you can stay here or you can extend those arms. But the goal is to keep those shoulders away from the ears. Bring it back down. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, lift. Drop those arms. Okay, now just kick one foot at a time. Okay, my last exercise, and we'll stretch it out and we'll be done. Want your hands overlapping. Your forehead goes to your hands. Your eyes are gazing in front, heels in, toes out. Your hips stay on the floor. You're just going to lift your upper body toward the erector spinae, and then we're going to bring it down. Eyes are gazing in front to keep the neck in alignment with your spine. You want to lift and lower. Again, and lower. Lift. 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 How you doing, Luann?
Good.
Y'all give me two more, please. Hands just underneath the shoulders, up on your toes. I want you to go into a child's pose. Just stretch it out, please. Walk the hands to the front of the room, the hips to the back. Walk the hands to the back of the room, hips to the front, please.
get up. So my hands are on the floor, my toes are on the floor. I want to take a deep breath in, and as I exhale, you're going to take your head down and your tailbone goes up. Press the heels to the floor and walk those hands in. Bend those knees a little. So it looks like this. Bend those knees, grab those elbows. I like to call it bobblehead here. Just relax. Now stay there. Your knees are slightly bent. You feel this in your back. This is an amazing stretch, y'all. Shoulders back and down. Place your hands on your thighs and slowly drop your chin. Roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Shoulders back and down. Take a deep breath in. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. One more. Inhale. And exhale, everybody.